A bus ride to Ocho Rios was a refreshing opportunity for the girls to socialize and meditate on the task at hand. Fashion Frenzy's Denim and Diamonds Fashion Show.
The bus ride, that was actually really fun because I feel like that was the point where I got to actually connect with the girls more, because we were on a long bus ride to Ocho Rios and we got to sit there and talk, and you know, I learned a lot of things, and a lot of girls that I wouldn't say friends with before, but I didn't associate with, that's when our new friendships began.
I'm very, very hungry.
Shai is hungry too.
Very.
Kenyon is hungry. Kenyon, turn around and say you're hungry. And stop making it look like a me one greedy, please. Right. Good. Banana chip. That's my daddy's place.
We wanted to make it a road trip experience. So there we were, singing songs like SpongeBob SquarePants.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
I started it because it was SpongeBob fun. Wow, I think I'm the only SpongeBob fanatic on the bus.
Oh!
Yes, because we wanted to get some life in the bus. That was the number one selection for some reason, SpongeBob. I'm not much of a singer, but yes, I party to me because it's all about having fun and acting silly, and nothing is wrong with that. You have to be in touch with that side of you.
SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Early, so I had the time to just relax for the show. Overall, I love Ocho. Love the beach. The whole atmosphere is different from Kingston. Completely different. I am one who's always promoting Jamaica as a beautiful place, and especially natural scenery. The beach, the sun, the trees, just that's what I love.
Jamaica's one of the most beautiful places on earth, and if you take it north coast, south coast, east coast, or west coast, we just have that quiet, comfortable, soothing thing about us.
After all that jamming, it was showtime.
Fashion Frenzy Atlanta presents Corsets and Denim. Enjoy.
Dislocated my kneecap. The doctors advised me against the show, but I wanted to do it anyway. I'm hard-headed at times. The fashion show was a chance for the public to see us again and to see how we walk and move on stage.
After the show, the ladies returned to the MJU home to prepare for their new mission. But they were not prepared for a new addition to the family.
When I came in there, obviously I didn't feel comfortable coming in there knowing that, you know, all these girls are gonna look at me like I wasn't here before, look at me like an outsider. Some of them welcomed me, and then some of them just like, oh, it's this new girl.
A lot of people had problems. I for one didn't really have a problem. It's very early in the competition, and if you have one girl that falls out, then Generally, I have no problem with another person coming.
Gabrielle Alexander replaced former top 20 finalist Terry Arcelio, who dropped out of the pageant for personal reasons. Other commitments saw Natalia Leon leaving as well.
And I had to show them my side, you know, for them to be comfortable with me. So I think at the end of the day, everybody kind of feel got a feeling of me. And we got along pretty well after it.
My name is Scarlett Bihari, and I am going to be here with you for a couple of sessions where we're going to be looking at ways in which we can maximize how we present ourselves verbally and physically. A competition like this is one which really does insist on contestants presenting the total package. And a big part of the total package is the ability to communicate and to communicate effectively. I would like to say that I'm here to really work with you in public speaking, because that's not really the entire picture. What I'm really concerned about is helping you to become extremely confident and helping you to find the best version of yourself.
My name is Sifrone McKenzie. I am a founder and president of a youth empowerment organization by the name of One Such Charity. I'm a graduate of Florida.
You started out fairly confidently and the fairly strong vocal presence, and then you started getting shaky at the end. Why?
I have no idea.
Is it because I stopped you and did start again?
Yes, that has to do with it, but also I guess just the thought of competing, it played a lot.
So while you were talking about it, you started thinking about it.
Yes.
And then it became a bigger thing altogether.
Yes.
Don't worry about it.
Good afternoon, ladies. My name is Peter Gay Simpson, and I'm a 24-year-old alumni of the University of Florida. My main issue with speaking is that I speak really fast. I chose this major because of my love for working out in the field.
All right, Peter Gay. We are going to start again, and we are going to slow it down.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only issue that she had with me, and apparently I say you know what I mean a lot, or you understand, or you know, I just said it and I didn't even realize it.
How do you describe your other three siblings?
My other three siblings are a little bit more relaxed. They can work as things come along. I get flustered if you throw things at me out of the way.
So you wouldn't say you're flexible?
No. Sometimes you understand that not everything that you say that sounds okay is correct to say on certain platforms. So it's kind of difficult to get it right. And of course, every time you're going to be in the spotlight, it has to be right.
If you were the Minister of Health tomorrow, what would you change?
Well, there are so many things that could be changed.
Just tell me one thing.
But I'll concentrate on providing the young, the very young, and the old, especially. I wasn't actually aware that while I stood and spoke that I rocked. And that's what she pointed out to me. And I actually was more aware about that, and I tried to fix it.
Is a lot of them, they find it very difficult to be still. So we have a lot of swaying, we have a lot of foot tapping, we have a lot of abstract and very distracted hand movements. And because it's something that they do all the time, they aren't even aware that they're doing it and that it is in fact distracting.